guys, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for tuning in, and thanks for subscribing. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button 2 times. This way you'll be notified when I upload new videos, and I upload new videos every week. If you're new, welcome. If you're returning, thank you and welcome back. Today on Creative Glam, I'm going to share with you how I made these 2 awesome Father's Day cards. These awesome cards are for awesome dads on an awesome day. They're not difficult to make, they're super easy, but they pack a lot of punch. One card is for the Grill Master Dad, and the other is for the Golf Pro Dad. The Grill Master Dad in the Mr. Fix-It, it has here, World's Greatest Dad. It has his grilling spatula along with his grill. It has that dreaded tie that all fathers complain about getting on Father's Day, but they get them anyway. And it has his toolkit. This card is for the Grill Master. Inside is where you can write your sentiment, and it says, Happy Father's Day, Barbecue, for the Grill Master. And you write your sentiment in here. And this one is for the Golf Pro Dad. It says, World's Greatest Dad, with that #1 ribbon, time together. His golf bag, along with his tea. Inside, Happy Father's Day, tea time, Golf Pro. I thought these cards were awesome for an awesome dad. Unfortunately, my father's not here with me on Father's Day, because if he was, I would certainly give him one. But I think any dad would be happy to get these on Father's Day. They should fit inside your standard greeting card envelope. If you're interested in seeing how I made these cards, stay tuned. Okay, let's get started. Now,
thank you.
it. Very nice. That is super cute. Look at that. That's it, guys. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed my Father's Day greeting cards. Again, as you can see, they were not difficult to make. Just takes a little time and a little love for an awesome dad on Father's Day. If you enjoyed it, hit the subscribe button. Along with that notification bell, hit it twice so that you'll be notified when I upload those videos, those weekly videos. Again, thanks for watching. Come back next week. Have a blessed day, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Thank you.